Well, some of our Corpus Christi sparkle starting to return as city crews start removing the countless piles of storm debris in front of homes all over the city. We caught up with this crew collecting brush over on Mendoza Street. That's in the Molina neighborhood, which is one of two areas in town that have been targeted for the first brush pickups. They're also working in the Flower Bluff area bordered by Purdue Road, Yorktown, between Laguna Shores, Ennis-Joslyn, and SBID. And